Cross-country skiing means whereas the emphasis in alpine skiing is on speed, the primary focus in cross-country skiing is on endurance. The activity consists of skiing over varied but mostly flat terrain on narrow skis that are attached to bindings that raise the heel of the ski boot when the skier lifts their heel. It is generally agreed that cross-country skiing is the earliest form of the sport, and that it was first developed more for transportation purposes than for athletic competition.